didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
Off the mark first ball. That's a good start.
Yep.
The batsman gets off the mark. And that's the end of the over. South Africa are now none for four. Bangladesh finished a good session for them. Wicketless, but the batting side really didn't make an impact. Oh my, yes, what a catch.
Not up to his usual standard there. Disappointing innings.
South Africa finish this off in spectacular style, cruising to an easy win. Hello, everyone. This morning we were at Centurion Park for this test between South Africa and Bangladesh. I'm Michael Slater, and this is Mel Jones.
Good morning, Slats. Should be an exciting contest. The clouds have closed in, but the radar says we're likely to miss any rain. We'll have to wait and see. If I were captain, I'd be batting first.
Going down to the middle now, the captains are there for the toss. Bangladesh winning the toss, and they'll bowl first. The pace bowler coming into the attack.
Well, there's been a big build-up to this match. Let's get this match underway.
And dropped!
Waiting.
Yep.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And they get back for three. Misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Swings and misses.
South Africa make it none for three. The right armour is coming on to bowl from the north end.
Waiting. Waiting.
Yep.
Whoa!
Oh, super shot that.
No!
Good return there, back from the deep. And two runs added to the scoreboard.
Where it?
Yes!
South Africa move their score to none for six.
Plays and misses. Mistimes that one. Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Yep, yep.
And he's off the mark.
South Africa moves to none for eight.
Gets him playing defensively there. Good use of the slower ball.
Wait there. Yep.
Not a bad shot, that. Big reprieve there. Throw went to the wrong end, and both batsmen are safely home. Two runs added.
Another really good over there.
Yep, yep.
South Africa move on now to none for 17.
Waiting. Yeah, yep. Whoa!
Just a lack of concentration there.
Waiting, yes.
It wasn't perfectly timed, but a good shot.
Yep.
Solid shot. Goes for four. Bit expensive that over. South Africa are now none for 23. Uses the pad to push the ball away. Well and truly beaten by the bowler.
Yep.
Great shot. Four runs.
The bowler needs to try something a bit different here. That last one clearly not working.
Seems to have misjudged that one.
Ouch!
Yeah! Leaps up and takes a beauty. Superb reflexes. Not the best innings there. On his way back to the pavilion with just 9 runs.
He's really getting these swinging into the batsman. Really tough to play at.
Wait. Yep.
Bangladesh start the innings with a single.
Waiting. Yes.
Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs.
He's off the mark with that shot.
Ends the over. Bangladesh are now none for 3.
Yep.
Nice stroke there.
Two runs to start off with.
Waiting. Yep.
misjudged that and takes a hit on the body.
Swing and a miss.
The batsman gets off the mark.
No shot offered there. Corker of a delivery.
South Africa add 4 runs in that over, taking the score to 4.
Yep. Yep, yep. No! Yep. Yeah, yep.
South Africa. Make it 8.
Waiting. Yep.
Nicely ran there. They'll get 2.
Yes, no! Waiting.
Misread that one. Couldn't get the drive away.
Good over that. South Africa are now 10.
Yep, yep.
Hey, how's that?
Bangladesh sure needed that. sent on his way. He'll be a bit disappointed with getting out so soon. Didn't middle it, but they'll get some runs. And two runs added.
What? Yes.
Not getting past that fielder. That's the end of the over. South Africa are now 1 for 14.
No! Yep.
Two runs. South Africa move on now to 1 for 16.
Wait, yes. No!
good shot.
Ends the over. South Africa are now 1 for 20.
Yep. No, no, no. Yes!
Nice stroke there.
Good running. That's three.
Swing and a miss.
Keeper's claiming it. That was well worth the shout. Umpire says not out.
Yep. No!
South Africa add 5 runs in that over, taking the score to 1 for 25.
This bowler knows how to give the ball an almighty tweak. Let's see how they go.
Confident appeal. Batsman saw it differently to the umpire. Looks like they think height is the issue. Pitching in line. Impact is outside the line of the stumps. Overturns the decision. Good use of the review.
Good delivery.